Hi everyone, today I'm going to show you how to add background image to the project with Tailwind CSS. So I have a weather project and it would be good to add some background. Let's check the docs. I open Tailwind CSS docs and background image. And we have several ways to change background image and I'm going to use the first way. It's gradients and I'm going to open my weather project and I have weather component and div as container. And I'm going to add class name and provide some gradient. And let's try this one. Okay, I'm going to save and have dev server running and let's check application. And as you can see, we have some gradient. Let me add padding to see background. Okay, and we have background for our container. And also we have the second way to define some background image inside Tailwind config file. And I'm going to open my Tailwind config file and just copy this code and paste it to my config. And I prepared two images. One is clouds and the second is sky. And I'm going to copy path and provide it to my config file. Okay, and change slashes. And I can remove and rename pattern. Let it be cloud pattern. And now I can use this pattern in my application. Just add it to background. And let's check what we have. And as you can see, we have our clouds background for our div. Now let's check the docs again. And as you can see, we have these values and we can just provide URL if we need it once without config file. And I'm going to copy this and provide it here. We can provide background URL. And let me take the path from config. And let's check. I'm going to refresh the page and we have the same background as here. And now I'm going to change background for the whole application and provide background image to body. And I'm going to open index.css and add here my background. And I will use apply. It will allow us to apply Tailwind styles inside our CSS. And I can add background and provide my cloud pattern. And let's check what I have. And we have background for the whole application. And, let me define sky pattern inside my config. Sky, let's be just sky and copy this URL. And add sky jpeg. Okay, and now I can change from cloud pattern to sky. And let's check. And as you can see, we have a sky background. But let me change to cloud and show you. We have this image, and if we go to image, and the image doesn't cover our background, and we can add cover, tailwind cover class to it, background cover. And let's check what I have. And as you can see, we have our background and class changed. And also we can add background center to centrify the image. And it was changed again. And let me show you one more thing. We can don't use this tailwind at all. We can just provide background image and use our URL as in CSS. And let's check again. Okay, I probably need to remove. Okay, and let's check. And we have our image. And also we can use gradients for body as well. Let me check some gradient. Can remove this cover center and also background image. And let's check what we have. And we have background gradient for the whole application. And that's all that I had for today. If you like the video, subscribe to my Dev Web App channel, like the video. Thank you for watching. Goodbye.